Well, this little temple's always head mate's calling me. And this little temple is just off the 232. There's a couple of caves and a good viewpoint. I go and see the old monk here. Take my shoes off first. And see the head monk. Ah! Cup.
He came out.
No.
You come from?
England.
England.
Live in Wompo.
Yes, I'm
yeah, I live Wompo. Long.
Wompo.
Yeah, live my barn.
What is your name, Nene?
Colin.
Colin.
Yeah. I'll take glasses off first.
Big head. Big head. Man, tit jamuk yai wa hai. Jamuk man dong, man tat ok lai noi, bang hai pok isan mang.
Big head.
Big head. Now, me clef one, clef two. Me clef one, clef two.
Two claves, yeah. Yeah. That way.
Indoor desktop, indoor photo.
Yeah, Kap Kun Ka.
Anu Pai.
Kap Kun Ka.
Pai Lai Wang Gorn. Oh, ni, hello. Kin Kei, hen.
Two eggs. Looks like I'm getting a guide. But as I say, there's two caves. Down here somewhere. The temperature's about, it's over 100. Finally made it. Into the deep we go. Stairs. Change hands. Wow. It's amazing here. Just been up there. More stairs. It's amazing. This is the other cave. More steps going down. You duck your head. Very tight going down. Sharp objects, as you can see. Statue. So it just come from up there. Daylight. Well, it's another little walk up the hill. Already knackered going down into two caves. Now I've got a little trek up the hill to see the scenery. So I'll see you there. More statues everywhere. Ah, this is where I want to go. Ah, that's a good view from here. And down about here, just behind the, and just behind here somewhere is where I live, right down the bottom. But very good view.